Tomorrow's a great day to buy a used piñata.
I have put many beautiful piñatas in the storeroom, each of them filled with little surprises.
Many piñatas?
Oh, yes, many! Would you say I have a plethora of piñatas? A what? A plethora. Oh, yes. You have a plethora.
The most important national holiday in Mexico, Cinco de Mayo.
We will not be treated like cucarachas.
Buenos dias.
Yeah! Hi, everybody, and welcome to NSS. This is the Reynolds Report. Tom Cruise and Elon Musk's SpaceX are working on a project with NASA that would be the very first action-adventure film to be shot in outer space. It's not a Mission Impossible film, and no studio is in the mix as of yet, but look for more news on this soon. How much will that movie cost to make? Nathaniel Peterson is an extreme nature show host, and he allowed himself to be stung on camera by the nightmarish Japanese murder hornet, which is believed to have first shown up in the U.S. in December, and experts warn will now inevitably spread through North America.
It's time for Things I've Learned from Seinfeld.
Dating really is starting to get embarrassing, isn't it?
I know. You know, whenever I'm on a date, I always feel like people can tell.
Yeah, people on dates shouldn't even be allowed out in public.
What?
I mean, it's embarrassing for them. It's painful for us to watch.
Right.
I'm going out with someone later. I'm not even taking her out of the house.
Good for you.
I don't need a bunch of people staring at us.
That's it for Things I've Learned from Seinfeld.
The United States has surpassed 70,000 COVID-19 deaths. All right, everybody, let's hit the beach. Despite what the White House thinks, global intelligence agencies don't think COVID-19 started in a Chinese lab. I think it actually started in an employee break room microwave. Well, today is Cinco de Mayo, the anniversary of the day in 1862 when the Mexican army defeated the French. Each year to celebrate, I French kiss a few burritos from Taco Bell. A bunch of circus performers have been stuck in a Texas parking lot for weeks because of the pandemic. Wow, imagine how excited they'll be when they finally get to all climb out of that little car. The Israel Defense Force has purchased 6.5-pound exploding drones. Well, let's hope they don't get mixed up with the drones from Amazon and explode my front porch. Costco says it will limit meat purchases to 3 items per person. So go ahead, everybody. Feel free to fill your cart with hot dogs.
Time for Nobody Gives a F***.
A new scientific analysis of beards has revealed that they're as filthy as toilets. Figures, after all, most of them look like toilet brushes anyway. Hey, world's most interesting man. Nobody gives a F***. Research shows that optimism is overrated. I wonder if the researchers were confident that that's what they'd find. Hey, stupid research projects. Nobody gives a f***. And a study says 2-year-old children shouldn't watch much television. That's odd because most TV, as I can tell, is geared towards 2-year-olds. Speaking of which, hey, Big Bang Theory. Nobody gives a f***. Thanks, everybody. We have a new episode of the Reynolds Report for you every weekday. Be sure to check out NSS Live, starring Frank D'Angelo, Tuesdays and Thursdays for NSS Live.